boss wants me back in the office. Makes him feel more in command. Thinks it makes us more productive, which is why he wants the pass to stand. My work is doing a lot of piecework, like the ladies taking fabric home and stitching them together. That's where garments used to come from. Don't want to go back to the office yet. It's lonely with no one in the room. Just to placate the boss's whims while I sit there alone in the tomb. Boss wants me back in the office. Makes him feel more in control. Thinks it makes us more productive, which may not be the case at all. We're not a car production line where a missing worker holds things up. Then why force me back to the office? At home there's no one to interrupt. Working on my project at the deli, where the food is extra fine. I'm still getting my projects done, and often way ahead of time. Boss wants me back in the office. Makes him feel more in control. Thinks it makes us more productive, which may not be the case at all. I can focus on the work much better without my long commute. I'm so much more productive in jeans instead of a suit. Boss said hybrid work is what we need. First one day, two then three. To force me back to the office feels oppressive, makes me want to flee. Communication, but not too much, lets us workers try to keep in touch. Forced corporate culture isn't what we need. Respect, autonomy helps us succeed. Boss wants me back in the office. Makes him feel more in command. Thinks it makes us more productive, which is why he wants the pass to stand. Which is why he wants the pass to stand. Boss wants me back in the office.